Hello fellow weirdos, welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Doom 3, Resurrection of Evil. Turns out this area has another area. And there are gods here. God. Okay, it looks like this is the evacuation route, in which case I am going to take a better look at that train. Okay, so we can't go up here. I'm like looking all the secrets right now.
Oxygen at dangerous levels. Temperature -4 degrees and falling.
Oh yeah. We won't be using the train. Okay, that means this warehouse district there is the way out. Which means
caution. Oxygen levels dropping.
Enemies.
Temperature 7 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power low.
Do you have any secrets? Okay, so remember, there is this. Where did it fly? I did not think this through. Okay. So let's throw all the useful doodads closer to there. How about now? Okay, and these red lights, I suppose, show us the way. Oh my, I lost whole 4 health. Whatever shall I do? Then again, I think there shall be more of these big buggers. Yeah, I see way doodad over there, which means danger. Oh. So wait, did I kill it? Oh, we got some Hellgate dude out here. Wait, where? What? Oh shit. Ah, no, 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 no. Now, if all this destroyed the body that I think was there. Okay, let's see. Aha! Okay, everybody gather around. Let's do some. Anybody come through that door? Maybe I should use the light. Okay, this is stupid. I should be doing this better. Also, I shouldn't be making stupid choices just to use up the doodad. Also, this has detrimental effect to my health. Okay, I think I will save even though I've been stupid. And if something jumps at me, I will do a little heartbeat thing. Died. But now we don't have any ammo for the good big gun. Is there any doodad down there? I don't want to lose any doodad. Okay, let's go back in there and check and double check. Because I'm feeling seriously railroaded here. Ba-dum-tsh. I mean, this is exactly where I would sneak in some last minute surprise secret. Let's not get stuck.
Caution. Oxygen levels dropping. Temperature 7 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power low.
Yoink. Okay. I think I've gotten enough stuff from the other warehouse room, so I'm not going back there. No. What does this say? Phobos Labs. Okay. No, 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 no. Not down there. I will need it. Oops. Okay, that was stupid. Did I kill the big guy yet? Oh, I did not. Okay. Whoa! That was epic. Okay, let's leave that medkit here for a second. Quick save. Move upstairs. Okay, there's another health kit here. Remember that. Okay, you come to me. First medkit, where was it? Yeah. Bam. Also armor shots, yes please. I think there was something here. Yes. Okay, return. Pretty please. Yoink, remember that health kit? Get it? No. Okay, I got it now. Let's take it. Let's maybe switch to bigger things. A cavity, what's here? Oh, we have a nice room here. Remember that armor? That was something weaker, I think. Hello? Okay, got it. So this nuke looks like trouble. piece of armor as well. So, okay, yes, so we can't go anywhere from here. Guns. Wasn't there a control room or something? Ah, yes. Oh dear. Is it dead? It is, but the missiles are not. There was another right. Now I want shotgun. No. Oh fuck, it's not the shotgun, fuck. Okay, I botched that. Yeah. So I fumbled with the keys again. Right, so I do have... Oh, this is... No, no need to shoot the armor. Let's bring it with us. Yes, where is it now? Oh, come on. Reload. Load. Oh, okay. Never mind. Now I know. Load. Still, yes. So first, we use up the small shells. And then we grab the big one and bring with us. This guy here. Okay, quick save. Shotgun. second. Which way is the stairs here? Okay, goody, 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 goody. Whew. Okay. Wasn't there a health terminal in the in that office? Oh, yoink! I mean, back in the day there was, I think. Let's go check. Oh yeah, I can see it. And it's full, oh my. Okay, waste not, want not. First, manual save here. Yeah. Like, I'm not entirely sure if the quick save behaves differently or not. Something that I often say. Oh, hello. Is somebody else spawning there? I'm not sure. Okay. So, like, do we need to select anything else? I suppose not. I suppose let's step in there then. Bam! Whoa! I should have taken full health. Fuck. Wait, ah, shit, I was having tea break. Okay. Yes, that was not very wise of me. having tea with teleportation. Oh, you're so weak. I can't believe I survived that stupidity. Ah, do we get secret here? No. Okay. sure the marine sperm count will thank me. Okay, quick save. This brings back so many memories. Well, not really, I can't remember shit, but like, as a principle. I wonder how far we can go from here. Ooh, this looks familiar. Oops. Oops. Bigger. This is new. Yeah, okay. I am going to end this episode here and get my things sorted and do the teleport again, this time with full health and maybe less stupidity. Thank you very much for watching. I shall begin recording once I have gotten my rockets in a row. Bye!